Hey guys, today we're going to make my very own custom Rusty's Nest Gen. So yeah, this is how I want it to be. So I take his paintbrush and then I dry it off on the towel so that's why the paintbrush doesn't have any water on it. Actually. It does. Let's start with the first coat. I accidentally did the spoiler. I accidentally did the window part. So sorry about that window. Now I did the spoiler, which is this part of the red. Thanks. I actually doing it. What's that noise? But anyways, I'm still making my custom. This is gonna be a long video until I get to review it at the end. But there, here's the flower eyes. Now let's do tests. I'm still doing it right, just have to focus. It's going to end a little while until I make it. So yeah, that's how I make it. Now let's do the wings. We already did this before, but now I make it Rusty's Nest Gen Lightning McQueen. Oops, I forgot to go there. I actually do it to my. But in a few seconds after I put. Oh yeah, now I edit this. So yeah, we're gonna come back when it dries and then we'll put the second coat on. I just put the paintbrush in the water and then I wash my hands. And we're back now. So the reason why my nest is almost dry, but we can still do the second coat. And now let's wash this off and dry it off. This is a pretty good art. This over here. I really love her making customs. Anyways, now on to the second coat of they had to pause the video, but I still hold doing the second code when I had to pause the video, but however, I still doing the video. I do need the second code, so however, how I want to make. This looks odd. How am I supposed to do it? But all well then, I'm not doing it right, but I am. Listen up, everyone. This is odd, but I still do it. Need to itch. There, now I itched. Now I just have to still do the second coat the wear. I still do it. Every time I keep mixing the pink colors together, I try putting it back in and try to not mix the colors, but they just keep doing it. Now I just have to do the back now. This looks odd, but it's still painting. Alright then. I need to get my Lightning McQueen. Hey guys, we're back. Now, I need to learn how the Westies look. Oops. Forgot about this thing. But all well then. I gotta do the yellow next for the logo. Thank you. just have to make the promise of number 95. Stop mixing up. This one. This is pretty good. The paint will not stop mixing together. And that's what I got for you.